have been assigned to a mission few would qualify for. A mission few would survive. Across a 50-mile stretch of France's Normandy coast, the Allies staged a massive assault against Hitler's vaunted Atlantic Wall. Valor. Duty. Leadership. Sacrifice. One man truly make a difference?
It's time to commence field training. Pay attention, and you might even stand a chance on the battlefield. First, I want you to use your mouse to look at each of the four guard towers. Lieutenant Powell, it's time to commence field training. Lieutenant Powell, it's time to commence field training. Pay attention, and you might even stand a chance on the battlefield. First, I want you to use your mouse to look at each of the four guard towers. Against the enemy. Press your objectives key to see your list of current objectives. When you complete an objective, it's checked off on this list. Your current objective is highlighted in yellow. Now, notice that the arrow on your compass is pointing at one of the towers. The arrow points to your current objective. As you near your objective, the ball bearings on the compass will move closer together. Approach the tower indicated by the arrow. Press your objectives key again. You have a new objective. Now complete it. Press the jump and forward keys to jump up on this pile of crates. Press the duck key and then move forward to pass under the barbed wire. Lieutenant Powell, it's time to commence field training. Pay attention, and you might even stand a chance on the battlefield. First, I want you to use your mouse to look at each of the four guard towers. Against the enemy. Press your objectives key to see your list of current objectives. When you complete an objective, it's checked off on this list. Your current objective is highlighted in yellow. Now Now, notice that the arrow on your compass is pointing at one of the towers. The arrow points to your current objective. As you near your objective, the ball bearings on the compass will move closer together. Approach the tower indicated by the arrow. Good. Now press your objectives key again. You have a new objective. Now complete it. Press the jump and forward keys to jump up on... Press the duck key and then move forward to pass under the barbed wire. Press the duck key again to stand up. Look up and press the forward key and you'll climb the ladder. Press the use key to grab a ladder from above or below. Approach the explosives and press the use key to pick them up. Notice that an image of the explosives has appeared in the upper right corner of your view. This shows you the items in your inventory. The other image represents the radio through which we are communicating. A red transparent image of the explosives has appeared on the tank. Press the use key while near the image to plant explosives on that tank. Items you need to use or destroy to complete your mission will also pulse red. Move away from the tank to avoid being injured. Press the use key to open doors. Some doors might be locked. The sound will clue you in. You will automatically pick up first aid supplies when your health level is below 100%. Same for ammunition and weapons, but remember that each weapon has a maximum amount of ammo you can carry. Some items are too far away to be automatically picked up. Press the use key to grab these items. Select the Colt 45 pistol by pressing the pistol key. To neutralize an enemy without drawing his attention, press the secondary attack key to activate the pistol whip. Press the primary attack key to fire any of your weapons. Remain stationary and fire short bursts to increase your accuracy. Try a couple of shots on that target with your 45. Switch to the Thompson submachine gun by pressing the SMG key. You may reload any of your weapons at any time by pressing the reload key. Always reload your weapons before going into combat. Shoot that target 20 times with the pistol. The rifle key. Press the secondary attack key to toggle the sniper scope on and off. Aim through the scope at the farthest target. Hit the red dot 3 times. Hand grenades by pressing the grenade key. A grenade's primary attack is a long throw. Use the secondary attack for shorter tosses. The longer you hold down the secondary attack key, the farther you'll throw. Use bank shots with the grenades to clear rooms where the enemy may be hiding. Throw a grenade into each of the concrete boxes. reach the MG-42 stationary machine gun and press the use key to take command of the weapon. Use key on the red door at the end of the range to exit. This training should help you keep your head under fire. You're dismissed, Lieutenant Ball. Good luck.
Lieutenant Powell, I'm Colonel Hargrove from the Office of Strategic Services, the OSS. Our branch specializes in covert operations, usually deep behind enemy lines. Espionage, sabotage, infiltration. That's the business we're in, Lieutenant. As you know, Germany's famed Africa Corps has captured key locations along the southern coast of the Mediterranean and is now digging in. Our response, in coordination with our British allies, is an invasion of North Africa. The attack is codenamed Operation Torch. This is it, Lieutenant. Our first large-scale offensive of the war. While everything you hear in this room is classified top secret, what I'm about to tell you is extremely sensitive and only known by a select few. The Germans have positioned artillery batteries along the coast, several of which overlook our intended landing zone. A British SAS operative has penetrated enemy lines of the town of Arzew on the Algerian coast. His mission was to sabotage these batteries, then give the all-clear signal to start the invasion. Yesterday, however, all contact with that agent was lost. The enemy's artillery positions remain intact, and the SAS officer's capture could compromise the entire operation. You and a small squad of your fellow Rangers will infiltrate Arzew under cover of darkness. Your goal is to destroy the coastal batteries and rescue the captured agent. You'll receive specific details of the mission once you're in the field. The SAS operative is Major Jack Grillo, a man I've known for years. He would never allow himself to give up what he knows to the Germans, so please find him before he's forced into taking drastic measures. No doubt about it, this is a critical mission, Lieutenant. Your team has trained hard, and I have every confidence you'll get the job done. Good luck.
Haben Sie geladen?
He's taking too long. His bayonet.
Ihr Ausweis ist ungültig.
Zeigen Sie mir bitte Ihre Papiere. Danke sehr.
Zeigen Sie sofort Ihren Führerschein vor.
He's not taking them, Captain.
Take them! Let's go! Move up there! Move in! out.
Keep moving, sir.
Get out.
Thank you.
killed me for certain. Stick close to me at all times. Documents and explosives I had were confiscated. We've got to recover them, or this mission is lost. They're probably in the Commandant's office. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just avoid them. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just... Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just avoid... Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. Best to just avoid them. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. Best to just avoid them. Shooting the spotlights will get them attention. Just a look alive! Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just avoid them. Shooting the spotlights will get their attention. It's best to just avoid them. Stick close, Lieutenant, and I'll show you how to avoid detection. Sounds like they've got more Allied prisoners. Get the explosives. Let's go! Thank you. blow that gate. Set a charge.
See you soon. outskirts of the airfield.
We also want to get the fuel dump and any troops on the ground. And don't let any of those planes take off. Al, we've got a truck on our tail! their reinforcements away. Go through that bunker to the lighthouse. I'll meet up with you there.
Lift it! Oh! that door.
Thank you.
truck.
Outstanding work in North Africa, Lieutenant. Operation Torch was a success. With our forces pressing Rommel from the west and Montgomery's British troops closing in from the east, it looks like the Africa Corps' days are numbered. Major Grillo was quite impressed with your actions, and he specifically requested you for this next mission. Again, what I'm about to tell you is top secret. As you may know, our primary advantage against the German U-boat threat lies in our ability to detect them with ship and airborne radar. Unfortunately, we've learned that the Kriegsmarine has developed a new piece of equipment, a kind of radar detector called the Naxos, which will enable Wolfpacks to find the blind spots in our patrol sweeps and once again attack Allied convoys with impunity. This would give the enemy a tremendous advantage, shifting the balance of power in the Atlantic back to the Germans. The British are researching a way to neutralize this new technology, but I fear it won't be ready in time to prevent the carnage that could result from this Naxos detector being deployed by our enemy. Major Grillo has infiltrated a Kriegsmarine U-boat base in Trondheim, Norway, where the Naxos program has reached the prototype phase. Your mission is to rendezvous with the Major, assist in destroying the existing prototype unit, and steal whatever research documents you can find. This action should set the enemy back long enough to give the British time to develop an effective countermeasure. The Allied convoys that traverse the North Atlantic are the lifeblood of the war effort, Lieutenant. Let me be clear. This Naxos prototype must be destroyed at any cost, no matter what may happen to you or Major Grillo. Your transport, manned by the Norwegian Resistance, departs at 0400 tomorrow, so get some rest. You'll receive additional briefing material once you're established in the field. Good luck, Lieutenant. I expect to shortly see you and the Major back here in London.